Welcome home, Hālau Hula O Hokulani.
Okay, so this is an announcement. So from now on, practices will be held here, and we're going to be working around the semi-construction of our facility. So we are actually going to have a grand opening on June 9th is our shooting date. So we had to have a blessing today so that everything was ready for us to move all of our things in and everything is clean and prepped. So we're excited to bring these guys home and everything out in the open so you guys all can see your history. So thank you to Uncle Larry and Uncle Kamaki and to my beautiful sisters for all of your guys' hard work. I really appreciate everything you guys do. And down to the little things like texting. That's terrible. Thank you to all your parents. Thank you guys for waking up early to come out here and to celebrate with us this huge occasion. And all of you, Ka Makana, I really look forward to your progress now that you have home and we have new roots to go deep into the soil. So thank you so much. And Dad, I love you with all my heart. And my last name is always Derego. Always Derego. We passed on at the end, but it's still always Derego. Okay, so at this time, we're gonna ask like how we had prepared. We're gonna ask that everybody go ahead and exit. So we're gonna give our esteemed guests some time to go ahead and make their way out. Everybody else, you guys know the routine, yeah? We're going to recede out, we're gonna go outside, we're gonna put slippers in line and the bags, we're gonna gather them all up, and then we look forward to seeing Hemolele, Hi'ilani, and Leihoku at 11 o'clock for our first official hula class in-house. Hikino?
Yes.
Okay, everybody, let's make our way out.